This is also the place where our travelers, John Moskos and Sophronius, stopped for quite a while.
John Moskos wanted to show Sophronius the lives of the cave dwellers here, learn from them.
As we want to learn the lives of the monks and the nuns who live in the desert.
Feel that the monastic life is backing the church, is supporting the church. Of course.
We have been given the rare invitation to share evening vespers with the monks.
After a few moments, one monk jumped up and whispered in my ear, "God told me you were coming. Come up to my cave on the mountainside and bring your cameras." It was getting too dark, so we went into an ancient chapel right in front of St. Anthony's tomb and sat down to talk.